Hi George, here's your Homelite 30cc I converted for you. It's ready to go. I just got to hook up the carburetor bell crank assembly for it and put your real nice aluminum back plate motor mount I made for it. I've ran about 16 ounces of fuel through it, you know, playing with it. This thing's awesome. It's very strong. It idles at 1550 RPM forever and get 8000 RPM with this Master Aircrew Classic Series 18-6 propeller. Like I say, it hand starts really easy. It's a carburetor off a 38cc Pulham chainsaw engine. The Zama, I rebuilt that, put a throttle bell crank assembly on it. It's got a new diaphragm pump in it. That's an old school Homelite 30 muffler that I took everything out of the inside and welded your pipe on it. Man, this thing sounds real short. Trim down, that's plastic coat factory cast, aluminum engine paint on the crankcase, and that's black high heat gloss paint on the cylinder. That's a new Champion resistor spark plug, and that's a high energy MTD coil on it. Thing screams. I've had a lot of fun doing it. My wife's been in the hospital for a few days. She had a major surgery. They had to redo her gastric bypass. But I got a little window today where I could, you know, run it for you. And of course, I already had the motor mount made for it. Thing runs straight, true, lots of power, user friendly. Starts very easy, hand starts very easy, hot or cold. Like I say, I've had a little time today, this afternoon, to you know, get it adjusted and play with it a little. It's jam up, George. You're gonna love this engine. Thing has two pin piston rings. The stroke is the same as a 25 Homelite, but it's got a bigger bore and two pin piston rings in it. The same short, George. Look at it there from the back. This is 24 ounce tank. It was full when I started. It's awesome, George. Hardly any vibration at all. Man, it's gonna work for you just fine. Didn't have a whole lot of time on it when I took it off to convert it. It'll get better once you get some more time on it. This carburetor works perfect for it. So all I have to do is hook the push rod up from the bell crank to the carburetor. you have it, George. Homelite 30cc I converted for you, man. This thing's awesome, buddy. There you are, George. Like I say, this thing's really strong. Sorry it took a little while to do it, but you know, with the setback my wife had from her weight loss surgery, you know, it kind of set me back. And I wanted to mention my buddy Dave up there close to Canada border. I got him a 32cc that I'm working on, and I'm gonna finish that for him in a few days. I got it painted, and I just gotta assemble it. His 32, it's gonna be a racer. But this one, I call this 30cc old school racer X. I want to thanks everyone for watching, and God bless.